Hey boys and girls, Mike here again, one go short play, and today we are playing Bugs Bunny in Double Trouble. How bad can this be? Had a run of a couple of dodgy games. What with Bubsy and Budokan. Budokan was alright, it was just a bit slow. It's got me feeling tired. Just because it was a bit, you know, not very responsive. Anyway, this looks slightly better, like a weird 3D render of Bugs Bunny. Oh, well, let's just see. You know what, let's withhold judgment until we actually play the game. That's nice. Got a little animation going on. Oh, just a weird little effect. I take it he's going to sleep. Carrot serum. All right, okay. I'm not even going to try and do Yosemite Sam's voice. Ready for my robot. Wow, that's a robot. I've seen that robot before. Was it a robot? It was a monster. And he does its hair and talks to it like it's in the barbers, hairdressers. I don't know. I'm sure that's a monster. And yeah, because we've got like a Bugs Bunny video or DVD somewhere in the house. My Mrs. Joe loves that stuff. Bugs Bunny especially. And yeah, I'm sure there's a whole scene. There's a whole episode where he is in a bullfight as well. Well, there's Daffy Duck. And he says, "Stop steaming up my tail. What are you trying to do, wrinkle it?" Or something like that. That wasn't that bad an impression. Considering I've never done one before. What have I just done? Like, Daffy Duck seems to be bothering me. Have that. Yeah, down you go. I like that, that's cool. Much. Oh no, he's awake again. Much slicker controls than Thingy. Bugsy Bobcat. I don't like that every step of the way Daffy Duck is bothering you. That's really annoying. Can I pick that up? I'm going to pick one item up at a time. Right, I don't want the glue, I want the carrots. Alright, it's smoother, but you tend to overrun quite a lot. Where's Daffy? That's what he's saying, look. He's there somewhere. I don't know why he just got off. He knows exactly where I am. It's much smoother to play. You know, it feels like a Game Boy Advance game because Bugs Bunny feels like a 3D render, if that makes sense. But this is annoying. Right, I'm going to get to the green vine. It took two goes to get to the green vine. Oh, that's annoying too. I can jump. I can punch. That was glue again. I mean, that's quite annoying. On this whole thing where he's sliding about, there's just too much sliding. Will you get off my tail? Right, I'm gonna go up here. It's saying he's down. No, he's not down there, is he? The arrow's saying go down. Oh, you know what? Oh, this is silly. Again. Let's reserve judgment because Bugs Bunny's cool. This can't be that bad a game, surely. Okay, glue. So glue holds Daffy Duck up for a few moments. This much we know. I can't go up. I'm going to follow the arrows. That would make sense, wouldn't it? And I'm going to hold that duck up as best I can. Maybe if you do that and get out of his line of sight, he loses you. That would be good, wouldn't it? Okay. So the only way he can go is up. So we're going up. Yeah. We're not going that way. Oh, that's saying go down. We've been down. And that's saying Bugs Bunny. Ah. What's that? I don't trust him. Who's he? What's his story anyway? Yeah, he wants to hurt me. That's what he wants. I want to get them. Okay, I'm going down. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Daffy Duck's disappeared, which is good. We like that. Oh, we're going down again. Okay, down it is. And then we're going right. You little... Ooh, whatever you are. What actually are you? Like a tiny little lion. Oh, there he is. He's back in. It's a beaver, isn't it? Throwing custard pies or some sort. I thought I died then. Again, I've played much better platformers. They make too much of a meal of the stopping and starting. See this? Where they make him do a sidestep when he turns around. Totally unnecessary. Totally detracts from the smoothness of the controls. Puts me when I turn around a meter away from where I want to be. Uh-oh. Rabbit season. Duck season. Rabbit season. See, I've watched way too much of this stuff. There'll be a few people who will know what I'm on about, I'm guessing. I don't know, maybe he is. Maybe Bugs Bunny is much more of a cultural reference than I think he is. That would be nice. It's all Joe's fault in my case. My partner Joe. She has clearly got me more into Bugs Bunny than I gave her credit for. Check me out, flying along. I don't really think his walk animation fits with the speedy moves though. All the graphics in this game imply it would be a really slick game. Oh hello, didn't see that because it was the same colour as the platform. Honestly. Oh well, we live and learn. But what's that? Some kind of chopping button, no, so it's behind something. But I bet this looked great in screenshots. It's not great to play though. At least it's got a frame rate that it does not have to be ashamed of. But see the way I can get from there to there if I kind of just guard it a bit. But basically, you can't be accurate. I can't go, or can though. What I'm trying to say is, quite often, you'll slide yourself to a meter away from where you want to be. If I was there and quickly wanted to get there, I can do it. But if in the heat of the moment, I will end up somewhere like that. Hard to explain again. I know, gameplay is hard to explain. You'd have to play the game to see it. And that's your prerogative to do that. I rarely play these games, so I can find out what they're like. Recording them was just a byproduct, really. I was getting all nerdy and wanted to play all the old games. All of them. All of them. Did I just die then? By myself. Every last one of them. And, I don't know quite what possessed me to record them. But I decided to. And you've got to now suffer the consequences of that. Hello, I saw that. It's a bouncy, bouncy, bounce me up quick before Daffy Duck gets there. Oh, really? Oh. Health bells. I've got no idea what my objective is. Have I got to kill Daffy Duck? Because he's just literally running around trying to bother me. Look. What's that about? He'll just do that until game over. Is there like a time limit? I've got a carrot there. I haven't looked at the top of the screen at all yet. I've got one carrot. I'm guessing that's one life left. Six signs. What are the signs? Is it them? Answers on a postcard, boys and girls. I want to get that little lion beaver. Oh, you can't kill the beavers. Oh, yes, you can. Yeah, this feels visually quite nice, but also visually like a GBA game, if that makes sense. In that a lot of the graphics, they're not, but they look 3D rendered, and there's a lot of dithering. I guess the graphics look quite late in the Mega Drive's life, in that they've got the appearance of some 3D kind of rendering, even though they're not, and they're very, very slick. And as I say, there's a lot of dithering in the graphics. There's a lot of more sophisticated pixel art techniques in the game, but then the play is a little bit boring. And the levels seem to be laid out in a non-progressive way. I'm guessing it's not a progress thing. I'm guessing you don't go from A to B, from left to right. I'm guessing you have an objective to do with those signs and Daffy Duck. And quite frankly, I don't care. I don't like the way it plays very much. There's too much sliding about. It could be really, really punctuated gameplay, and there's not, and that's a shame. It's a shame, it really let it down. Anyway, that's Bugs Bunny in Double Trouble. Not terrible, not great. Thanks for watching.